There will be, of course, also mini drones with a mini camera, which has a facial recognition, and each mini drone will have one of those bullets incorporated. And the industry will produce soundless mini drones, so they will be moving around with very small fans, not producing a sound. And the reason that a total governance will start refusing to remove, i.e. to kill, even very nasty people, is that the world will have discovered, and we will all discover in the future, that every human being can be reused, can be re-educated, can be reprogrammed for the good of himself and the well-being of the society. Plus, every nasty person will be extremely important for psychologists and sociologists and scientists to understand exactly what happened to this element of the society, what happened to this person, why did he or she behave in that way, and how can we do in order that it doesn't happen again with another person. So AGI will be examining every human being which has misbehaved, and they will find out a system that will prevent other people of falling into the same trap. So it will be very, very important to capture those people, always alive, to study them, re-educate them, and make sure, of course, that they are 100% healed, and then put them back again into society, with very tight control, of course, of what they are doing, etc., etc. Some people ask me why I am cryptic sometimes. They call me CryptoZac. Why I speak in cryptic terms sometimes? Because I want that people start thinking with their own brain. That is a duty of a Gnostic. And I am a Gnostic, a Christian Gnostic. And I recognize myself in the Zacarian Christian Gnosticism. So here is a CryptoZac riddle, CryptoZac number 2305. A European young professor in a European country will prepare the way for the old tycoon to take his place. The young tycoon will be extremely happy because he admires him, and they have many things in common, and they will be happily meeting and sharing many things between them, but also sharing with all the rest. The old tycoon is a very good friend of the Tsar. The young tycoon loves the Tsar. So the old tycoon will be the mediator to smooth the things out. But they will only last for a short while. They don't like a total governance, but they will pave the way for other people who will.